Welcome back to my Let's Play on Super Mario Galaxy 2. In this episode, we're going to start World 5. This is Space Storm Galaxy. Oh, good. Luigi.
Hey.
Awesome. So yeah, this section is actually pretty cool, because if you fall down and then you soon reach that place, and that's very hard to explain, and I just died, dang it. Because look at how fast Luigi went around that. Oh. I'm gonna do this properly. Oh no, not just for that. There we go. So this is actually a very cool concept. I have to make a bomb follow me here. And it's below the stage, or it's below this glass, and then we'll just go here and it breaks that thing. It's a really cool concept, and I love that they did it. Wait a second. I'm pretty sure there was a star in Boulder Bowl Galaxy that I had to do still. I'll have to check after this. I don't like this section, it's very glitchy. If you even slightly fall down, like, oh yeah, I saved myself. Like, the death plane is actually right below these pole stars. So I'll die right, so. If you don't know what a kill plane is, it's basically what kills you in a video game. So basically, in order for you to die from a pit, there has to be a kill plane there. At least I'm pretty sure. I don't really know that much about game design. But yeah, you die almost instantly if you fall, so you gotta be careful not to fall. Okay, I'm gonna do this second star that I'm gonna backtrack. To the top of Top Man's Tower. This actually uses the exact same music from from Buoy Base Galaxy or something. From Mario Galaxy 1. Gimmick? Hit the switch to make everything black and white and have a pinhole. And slower. Not to mention the really old style music that you hear. Although it's very possible to do this galaxy without without slowing down time. I've done it before. And what you just saw there of how I got up here so fast, that was a glitch. It was a shortcut. Also, there's some coins that only appear when time is slowed down. Kill both of these things by shaking them into the electricity, and then that thing appears, and it's a bouncy thing. So you get the star. Okay. So now I'm going to check if I need to backtrack what stars I need to get. Well, there's lots of stars. I need to see which stars I need exactly, though. I know the World 3 Castle, the Prankster Comet, same with Starshine Beach. Okay, I'm gonna start with World 2. Yep, Boulder Bowl. Chomp Horse has it. Okay. I'm gonna start with the Boulder Bowl star. Just get it over with, since I don't exactly like Boulder Bowl Galaxy. I don't know why, I just never really liked it that much. Here we go again. What? It didn't generate. Okay. There we go. Also, use these fences to your advantage if you're killing them with the rock suit. Because you'll make sure you don't fall. Oh, that was a stupid place to get to exit a roll. Also, the boulders can squish those guys. Oh, the Octorok. Not Octorok. This is not Zelda. Octogoon is. I don't doubt that Octorok. That Octogoombas were inspired by Octogoombas were inspired by Octoroks. Okay. We gotta get to the gear mode. Okay, come on. No! That sucks. Now I have to find another Goomba. Oh yeah, that's right, I can just kill these things. Well, not the chomps, but I can kill these. Decrease the risk of having the Goomba squashed, since you need the Goomba for that piano. I need to break the other boulder. Where's the other boulder? Oh no. Get me out of here. Okay, I think I'll try and just do it like this. Hopefully the Goomba's in there. I don't exactly remember if it is. Good, the Goomba's in there. Come on, Goomba. Come here. Come here. Come on, man. Oh no, no, no. Come on, save. Save. No, don't kill it. Don't kill it. No! Goomba, what are you doing? Come. Good. Oh yeah, get Gamos. Okay. I'll see what other stars there is. Okay, I'm gonna do that Starshine Beach Tracer Comet and match it, because that one's very short. Dash. You only have 35 seconds to grab all 100 coins, although it's pretty easy. If you're good at controlling Dash Yoshi, which I am. And I hope I didn't just jinx myself. They practically only give you 30 seconds to collect all purple coins, though, because you need to get... You pretty much use the first 5 seconds to grab Yoshi and actually start the mission. Like, oh gosh. Okay, maybe I did jinx myself. Dang it. I think I jinxed myself. I jinxed myself. Dang it. I lost. Oh, my pointer is not working. I didn't grab Yoshi, no! Since I'm tilting the thing too often, off to a better start, I guess. Good. Beat it. Boom. There you go. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.